trying to go. Now the guy's pulling over. He was indicating left when he should have been indicating right. A car was behind him indicating right. The car cut him up as he was trying to make his turn. But the car was thinking he was going left. No, the car's gone and parked. It's his own fault. He was indicating the wrong way.